Beginning phase two of the testing protocol. The purpose of this test is to evaluate the animatronic's fire accident response system. The facility's temperature will be turned up in 3, 2, 1. It has been 3 hours after the second phase has been initiated, and it seems the subject is not following its traditional patterns when being monitored by our cameras, documenting results.